Sunbeam Group of Educational Institutions has the proud privilege to host three CBSE Nationals this year, which we have termed as Mini Olympics. This is the second time that we have been given the honour of hosting the National Chess, the first time being in 2006. The CBSE National Chess Championship 2013 is being held from the 19th to the 22nd of December. The opening ceremony was held at Sunbeam Lahartara on the 18th of December. The chief guest for the inaugural function was Joint Director Sports CBSE, Mr. Pushkar Vohra. The event, being played in four major categories, the Under 14 Mixed, Under 14 Girls, Under 19 Mixed and Under 19 Girls, has around 84 schools from India and 16 from Gulf countries, with more than 650 players participating in the categories. The observer, Mr. R.S. Tiwari, and the chief arbiter, Mr. Deepak Sehgal, along with their team, are the officials for the event.
ये CBSE National Chess Championship है जो बहुत समय से चली आ रही है, 1996 से चली आ रही है और अब बहुत ही इसमें भागीदारी बहुत स्कूलों की हो गई है. सनबीम द्वारा इस प्रतियोगिता का आयोजन किया जा रहा है और मुझे ये देखकर बड़ी खुशी हो रही है कि यहाँ पर सारे इंतजाम विश्व स्तरीय है और बहुत ही अच्छे बच्चों के लिए खेलने का एनवायरनमेंट है. यहाँ पर साउथ से, वेस्ट से और गल्फ कंट्रीज से भी खिलाड़ी आए हुए हैं. ये टूर्नामेंट टीम चैम्पियनशिप है और इंडिविजुअल चैम्पियनशिप है. इसमें 6 राउंड्स होंगे टीम चैम्पियनशिप के लिए और 5 राउंड्स होंगे इंडिविजुअल चैम्पियनशिप के लिए. 6 राउंड्स में जो भी टीम अधिकतम स्कोर करेगी वो विनर डिक्लेयर होगी और उसे प्रतियोगिता का विजेता घोषित किया जाएगा.
सनबीम लहरतारा CBSE नेशनल्स के 4 ग्रुपों का मैच इन्होंने ऑर्गेनाइज किया है, अंडर 19 गर्ल्स, अंडर 14 गर्ल्स, अंडर 14 मिक्स्ड एंड अंडर 19 मिक्स. रोज सुबह 9 बजे से 1 बजे तक का और शाम दोपहर 3 बजे से 9 बजे तक के चक्र चलेंगे. 4 दिन है जिसमें कि टीम चैंपियनशिप 6 राउंड की और 5 राउंड में व्यक्तिगत चैंपियनशिप का आयोजन तीसरे दिन किया जाएगा.
Day 1 witnessed an exciting round of chess between the participating teams. The first round started at 9 o'clock in the morning, where teams in all the categories played the game with full concentration and dedication. Our inquisitiveness took us to the team managers, the coaches, and also to the parents accompanying the participants. And we asked them about their experiences of their stay and the overall organization of the event. This is what they had to say.
It's a better arrangement. Our parents also came. So everybody is saying the very good arrangement here. So you guys have done a lot of good. So we are very happy with the Sunbeam schools.
Hindu Vidyapeeth School, Sonipat. My name is Indra Bahashar. और अंडर 19 की टीम के साथ आए हैं. आपके यहाँ का खाने का अरेंजमेंट बेस्ट है और बाकी ऑल कॉपरेशन हर तरह से हर टीचर से काफ़ी अच्छा मिल रहा है. काशी के बारे में काफ़ी फेमस है, एक महीना लेके देखो विश्वनाथ मंदिर है, उसका भी सब देख के जाएंगे.
आई एम डॉक्टर इंद्रवीर सिंह. मेरा बेटा मनप्रीत केआर मंगलम वर्ल्ड स्कूल विकासपुरी से यहाँ पर खेलने आया है और हम इनिशियली हम बनारस आ रहे थे तो एक इम्प्रेशन था कि बहुत ही छोटे शहर में आए हैं, तो परंतु इतना बढ़िया स्कूल, इतना बढ़िया अरेंजमेंट हमने हमने यहाँ देखा बनारस में, जो अरेंजमेंट शायद मतलब दिल्ली का कोई मतलब बड़े से बड़ा स्कूल भी नहीं कर पाया. तो इट्स रियली वंडरफुल एंड इट्स अ रियली ग्रेट अचीवमेंट फॉर द सनबीम्स. हमको तो पूरी उम्मीद है कि टॉप थ्री में हम होंगे.
वी आर लाइक डी पी एस आर के पुरम पेरेंट्स, लाइक सो आई एम मदर ऑफ ईशा शेखर एंड देर आर अदर थ्री किड्स, तन्वी, आमना एंड सानिया महेश. सो द थिंग आई रियली लाइक येस्टरडे, आई हैव अटेंडेड लॉट ऑफ सी बी एस ई टूर्नामेंट्स, बट येस्टरडे वेन आई लैंडेड फ्रॉम डेली देर वॉज समबडी टू रिसीव एट द एयरपोर्ट एंड दे जस्ट गेव मी द लेटर विच सेड दैट यू नो यू वर सपोज टू बी कमिंग टू स्कूल एट दिस टाइम and contact person is this and all that, which we didn't have to struggle, so which was really nice. And then I could contact and get the registration done over the phone and all. So
I am Jay Balraj from Abu Dhabi Indian School, the team manager of Abu Dhabi Indian School, and our three teams qualified from the UAE cluster, under 14 girls, under 19 girls and under 19 boys, mixed one, and myself and Mrs. Vijay Kumari has accompanied the team. And yesterday we just registered our team, and the reception was excellent, and your Sunbeam school is doing very good organization. And there are 4 or 5 times I came to India to participate at the CBSE national meet, but this is the first time I saw the excellent opening ceremony. Opening was excellent and I was very much impressed, and till 7 o'clock we were there, myself and Mrs. Vijay Kumari, and it was very much appreciated.
Hello, namaste. This is Shivakumar from Chennai, DAV Gopalapuram. Tournament is well organized and we see a lot of international players and people from all over India. They participated in a competitive spirit. The inauguration went on well. Team managers meet and inauguration and everything went on well. And accommodation facilities, food facilities, everything they provide according to the standard of Sunbeam. We are happy and we need such tournament to be organized for the days to come. Good luck.
My name is Seema Chari. I am Tandi Savarkar's mother. We are from DPS Artipur. I am happy because the school, I think, has really organized well, in the sense that there are people in charge. Everybody knows where you have to, you know, there is no confusion. In Delhi, a lot of tournaments, a lot of people don't know what they're doing. So we are sent to a place and then we're sent to another place from there. So that confusion is not there. Obviously, इन्होंने बहुत मतलब बहुत दिनों से इनकी इसकी तैयारी करी है. जैसे ही हम पहुँचे, everybody knew where to take us, we knew where we had to go. So I think, you know, I would give full points to the school.
From Vasant Valley School in Delhi. And we are here, I'm here for the first time. And I'm actually very happily surprised and very happy regarding the setup of Sunbeam. That first time I've come to a competition where all the boards are already set up and we're not wasting any time doing it, because for the last so many years, wherever I have gone as a parent, I'm seeing that the boards are never set up. And I'm just so happy that this time it's already arranged. And the even the stuff that we saw yesterday was really very good. The inauguration, the overall, the orchestra of the school and all that was really, I think, a very high level for us. This is our first trip to Banaras and we're looking forward to seeing a lovely game.
In the under 14 mixed category, South Point Kolkata defeated Sanskriti School New Delhi by 4-0. DAV Boys Senior Secondary School Chennai defeated Janki Das Kapoor Public School Sonpat. BVM Shri Krishna Nagar Nagpur defeated KR Mangalam School New Delhi. Sharjah Indian School Sharjah defeated Delhi Private School Sharjah by 3-1. Cambridge International School Jalandhar defeated Bal Bharati Gangaram Delhi. Modern School Vasant Vihar New Delhi defeated Indian School Al Ghubra by 3-1 and DPS Dhanbad defeated VPS Varanasi by 4-0. In the under 19 mixed category, the host school Sunbeam School Lahartara defeated Greenland Public School Ludhiana. In the under-19 girls category, Delhi Private School Sharjah defeated Hindu Vidyapeeth Sonpat and the Emerald Heights International School Indore defeated Abu Dhabi Indian School Abu Dhabi by 3-1.
My name is Sunbeam Lahartara and I am from South Point High School, Kolkata. It's brilliant to play for our school in a prestigious championship like CBSE Nationals. We hope to do well for our school.
My name is Shumayit Shaha. I come from South Point High School. I'm really proud to be playing in this CBSE Nationals. And it's a very good arrangement I am seeing. I'm very happy.
Hello, my name is Vikriti and I'm from New Delhi. I have come to Varanasi for the first time. And I'm really enjoying my trip. I have prepared a lot for my championship and I hope that I get not all the trophies but one, of course, for my school. I'm representing my school, that is Sarvaswani National School for Girls in Shantiniketan, New Delhi. And I'm here with my team. We are 5 members and our coach is Mr. Tiwari. And he's also a very nice person and he has also prepared us a lot and we hope that we'll give our best.
I am Nishad Balawat from Narvashna School, Baroda in Gujarat. It's a nice thing to be in this part of this national tournament. I feel that this is the place where everyone can get a scope to play with other players from other state and become friends with others.
My name is Rushali Jagtap. I'm from Navratna School, Vadodara. I think this is a very big tournament and it is a very good chance so that people, students can come over here and improve their game. And also, students get a chance to go to a higher levels because of these tournaments. More and more, if school could support us just like this, we could go more higher.
Well, I've played chess for almost 5 years, but this is my first nationals. Quite tense and humongous competition in here.
Yeah, my name is Akash Pichayar. I am playing for Modern Senior Secondary School in this tournament. I am studying in class 11. I have been playing since I was in 7th standard. Now I am in 11th. These nationals and state tournaments, they were a very good experience for me. So, I started my chess career when I was very young at 2nd standard. But it has grown very much to me. I like playing chess, but I recently got my first IM norm. We need 3 IM norms to get an IM title and rating of 2400. I currently have a rating of 2248 and I am touching the rating of 2300 in the January list of FIDE ratings. And I have got my first IM norm in the Hyderabad Open. So we hope to get 2 more IM norms in the upcoming GM tournaments. And Sanskriti, this school has given a wonderful inauguration and everything. This tournament is inaugurated and being held in a very wonderful way. The food is excellent and the accommodation is good. We also like the playing hall, which is balanced between lighting and everything. It's so good to play in this tournament. We hope to achieve first in this because we have never come first in the nationals. We have come second. So we are trying our level best, our team. We compromises of me, Akash Pichayar, V. Shweta playing on second board, the captain, K. Anshuman third board, and Vishwanath fourth board, and the reserve is Santosh. So we are hoping our best to get the first place in this tournament. I idolize Magnus Carlsen, but Anand also stays. I like both of them, but their playing difference, I like Carlsen better. And Anand plays a little bit of attacking chess. I like both mixed up, like attacking and positional. My coach's name is S.A. Krishna. He has been taking for the last 10 years for me.
To refresh the minds of the participants after a tedious day at play, a rock band performance was organized during the evening.
What about getting fees? Is there a time? What about all the things that is to yours and mine? Did you ever stop and notice all the blood you shed before? Did you ever stop and notice crying out to sleepy shore? What about?
Thank you.
by our Rudraksh. This is the performance that took them to the finals of Hindustan Ke Hunar Baaz on Life OK channel. Rudraksh with liquid drumming. Audience was spellbound seeing the performance of the students and applauded well for their efforts. Till we meet tomorrow with the reports of day 2 at Sunbeam School Lahartara, this is Parveen signing off. Goodbye and Jai Hind.